Finally, guys, I'm doing my final reaction for tonight, and this one is Tears on the Block by Judas Rap Knowledge. It's been a while since I did a Judas Rap Knowledge reaction on my channel, and this guy has been really good. This is one of the best out of UG, one of the hardcore MCs out of UG, one of my favorite rappers out of UG, and I know very few rappers out of UG. So, guys, shout out to Judas Rap Knowledge. And yep, this one is Tears on the Block by Judas Rap Knowledge, and guys, respecting everybody.
Yeah.
Expecting everybody. So, guys, without further ado, my people, let's go.
The best of the best, East Coast Prince. I know it's better than the rest. East Coast Prince, the rapper no one contest. East Coast Prince.
I like to send this song to everybody who loves Souls of Africa and people who are supporting me. People like Dembele Gadi, Carl Littletown, and Root Cash. I spit the dopest rap. It's only me to bring hip hop old school back. Pay homage to my tracks. Everything is sounding so fresh. Listen to this song before you eat your breakfast. My saliva is supreme.
Ah, man, bringing back that old school vibe. You know, Judas knows it. He knows that his style is very hardcore. It's very boom bap like. Judas knows how to do it and do it good. And guys, yeah, this is really refreshing to listen to. It's very old school vibey. And this was done in 2017, so it's not too far back. But yeah, it's 4 years back, so we can acknowledge the song. And let's listen to it, guys. Let's go. It said something about, it's the song for breakfast. Because it's feeding with the saliva. That he said there. But anyway, let's take it back a little bit. Let's listen to it. And let's just see Judas give it to us. Let's go.
I spit the dopest rap. It's only me to bring hip hop old school back. Pay homage to my tracks. Everything is sounding so fresh. Listen to this song before you eat your breakfast. My saliva is a blessing. Stay close to your radio station. Dial the number, keep requesting. Who is the best? Will ever be the fakest question. I'm the real nigga with the dopest rhyme. Let me tell you one more time.
Man, I love the rhyme schemes on this one, to be honest. It was refreshing, requesting, asking any question. I'm the dopest guy. Let me ask you one more time. Nope, just good rhyme scheme going on for him. They're very boom bap like I said before. And let's just get it. Let's just continue, man.
Another industry is mine, cause these people are blind. They can't differentiate between talking and real rap. I bring boom back, you can't stop this. I'ma change the optics. My soul is not living in this planet Earth.
Like he said, you hear what he said. As I just said it, he said it. Like, it brings boom back. It brings boom bap rap back. People don't understand what is rhyme and what is just talking. So he's just saying that he's bringing that old school feel back because he knows that this is where the real hip hop is. This is what generates the hip hop of what we are seeing today. So he's taking it back to the roots and he's giving us more from the roots so that we can appreciate it more. Let's go.
I'm a wall of heart, you call them hot. Hope you heard it, it's ridiculous. Don't even pretend to love it. Fuck with me, I get murdered. You to the fullest, and you really know I spit bullets. Call the cops and tell them there's a new apocalypse, so they can relocate me at least. My name's Sean.
Like he said, you F with him, you get empty, you get effed up. You know, he spits bullets, call the cops, and tell them that there's an apocalypse. Like, he is an apocalypse, basically, just telling you that you should not mess with him. He's really deadly with his bars, deadly with those lines, because his lines are literally like bullets, and they can end up, you know? Let's go.
Dance like diamonds you've never seen. Rap knowledge is your only dream. True or false is crazy. I don't make songs for ladies. Let them know I got 7 colors like rainbow. Let me tell you the truth. There's nothing to prove. You compete with me, you lose. Anybody below 25 who will touch the mic will never survive. Don't regret this. Just hate is poetic justice.
I know rap is not really about the age, but it brings about experience. Experience brings about more bars and more technicality to the art of rap. But you just tell you that anybody below 25, you are not as experienced as he is. You don't know where the roots of the art came from, the art of hip-hop came from. So he is ready to just F you up. That's what he's saying here. I'm trying my best as much as possible not to overreact to this song. I don't want the song to drag too long, so I'm not going to be touching too much on his lines as much as I used to. But let's listen and enjoy the song. Let's go.
Keep on practicing. You will never win me, right? If you think you want beef,
this is
for you. If you think you're better than me,
this is for you.
To everybody that hates me,
this is for you.
But remember, I'm cleaning the tears on the block. If you think you want beef,
this is for you.
If you think you're better than me,
this is for you.
To everybody that hates me,
this is for you.
But remember, I'm cleaning the tears on the block. I like the way you think I'm slipping, yet I'm in the studio still kicking. All your names are ripping, cowards are tripping, the clock is ticking. Still cooking more lyrics in the kitchen, your ass is licking. All comes to stop dissing.
Man, this real boom bap stuff, you can see the words, the rhyme scheme still flowing there, not really such deep rhymes, not really deep words being used, normal words, but the rhyme scheme is flowing really good. That's some boom bap sound there. Let's go.
I got what you're missing, rap knowledge still twisting. Listen, let me not be the one you disrespect. Don't forget to lose the step, cause I'ma react back to CDs and couple of steps. Then show respect, young rappers, get up behind the mic before I make you call on Christ. Y'all can't handle me in a fight, I'm a lion that roars and bite. I kidnap you.
Y'all can't handle me in a fight, I'm a lion that roars and I bite. Man, I like how he's saying, how he's talking there. When he said that first part of the second verse, when he talked about you all think he's sleeping, but he's cooking in the studio, ripping all your names. I know he's cooking in the kitchen. Come on. Real good rhyme scheme going on there. Real bar heavy Judas rap knowledge bars going on there. Let's go.
In the dark and make you never see the sunlight. Nigga, I'm a heavyweight, y'all a light like flying kites. Your skills ain't fine, you make your songs out of mine. Souls of Africa, you street figure, still blazing your speakers. We clever, we bring hot flavor. Rap it deep quick, before I make you sick. It's time for all of y'all fake rappers to sleep. They shall not fuck with me, I will never set none free. I am the mix, I'm not diesel. I am smoking, I am Ian Kelly. I am preacher man, I'm heights for Christ. I am complex, I'm valley govern souls of Africa for life.
This is for you.
If you think you're better than me,
this is for you.
One thing I like about Judas, he has never really been afraid to drop names in a song. He references people when he wants to, and he's doing it here. But yeah, it's not dissing. Yeah, it's paying homage to the people that really kept hip hop true. So he's just telling them that if you try to diss him, he's going to put your tears on the block, man. He's going to make you be one of those people that are going to have tears on the block. Let's go.
To everybody that hates me,
this is for you.
But remember, I'm cleaning the tears on the block. If you think you want beef,
this is for you.
If you think you're better than me,
this is for you.
To everybody that hates me,
this is for you.
But remember, I'm cleaning the tears on the block. Souls of Africa will forever dominate. Let it be the topic of your debate. Sit down and participate. I'm the only best rapper, that's the reason why you hate. I'm bringing old school fashion, stop asking. My rap sounds like machine gun blasting. Listen to the message I'm passing. The rhymes are poised, fantastic. My production is classic. I'm assassin with new rap technique. You think hip hop is all about the stupid what you say? Hell no. You funky skills make me cough. Fake rappers get off. You think it's jealousy, but I'm here to rebuild the hip hop industry. Pick the headphone and the mic, give it to me. I'm a graphic song composer, I told ya. New school will never work, it's not a joke. Brother, we need to talk. I'm about to make you whole record label go broke. Music is not all about televisions playing videos. Those days we used to rock the street with Walkmans and cassette radios.
Man, he's saying a lot. Yeah, he's saying a lot, man. He's saying a lot. He's saying music is not about you being on televisions, doing videos, speaking some kind of new school English, or just trying to form a new type of wave or new type of smile and swag. If you come at him, he's gonna leave the tears on the block. He's gonna make you cry. He's gonna make you weep. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Freestyle when the DJ is mixing turntable. Tell the government I'm the rebel. Rap knowledge scares the devil. Stop pretending you ain't got no level. It's time for you to pass away, man. Today's judgment day. Complex studio. Y'all already know, man. Kahunda. Bring new school down to the ground.
For real. Now, this is some boom bap beats being played here. Let's listen to that. Oh, man, the beats within the song, they allowed the beats to lead on, play for a long time. It ended so abrupt, but anyway, that was the song. The song has ended, and guys, man, some boom bap tuned by Judas Rap Knowledge. This one was actually a very good one. I really enjoyed this one. I know you guys did too. He actually shaded people and gave them a warning, a strong warning to those who are underrating him and underestimating his ability, telling them that, remember, he's the guy that leaves tears on the block. He's the guy that makes people cry if they try to F with him. So you guys should not hate on him. If you're hating on him, this is for you. This message is for you hating on him. So guys, man, this is the end of my reaction. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to hit the like, hit the subscribe button. I'll go by the name East Coast Prince. I'll see my next music video reaction. And with that being said, my people, peace.